Your infuser is the heart of your machine and regular cleaning is essential. It's a straightforward procedure which only takes a few minutes. Remove the infuser and brush any excess coffee away. Wash under a tap or soak in a sink. Place the infuser back into the machine and click into place. Replace the grounds container and drip tray. On some machines, the service door is on the side underneath the water tank. You can remove the infuser in the same manner. It is important to shut the machine down properly, or the infuser will be in the wrong position for removal. If this happens, simply switch the machine on and off again using the standby button and wait for the machine to shut down completely before trying again.